वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू ठाकुर विद्या मंदिर हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद पार्ट 3 ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1, इंट्रोडक्शन टू पार्टनरशिप एंड पार्टनरशिप फाइनल अकाउंट। Students, in 11th standard, we have studied in final account, trading account, profit and loss account and balance sheet. Now this year, in partnership final account, we have to study one more account, that is partner's capital account. Now let us see what is meant by partner's capital account. Here, partners, they are maintaining their capital. The types here, fixed capital method and fluctuating capital method. In fixed capital method, we have to open two accounts, capital account and current account, and fluctuating capital method, only capital account. Now let us see here, what is meant by fixed capital method? In fixed capital method, the amount of capital of partner remains the same at the end of that financial year. It means amount of capital, it is not going to be changed throughout the year. And therefore, we have to prepare separate account, that is partner's capital account. Here, pro forma fixed capital method is given. Students see, it is debit side and credit side. X and Y, we have to assume the name of the partner. Now see on the credit side, by balance brought down, it means the opening balance of partner's capital account. By cash or bank account, here cash or bank means whenever the partner they bring anything into the business in the form of a cash or check, our journal entry is cash or bank account debited to partner's capital account. Or if partner they bring any assets into the business, the journal entry will be assets account debit to partner's capital account. Only these two journal entries will come in this partner's capital account. Next slide, I have given the journal entries also that we have discussed just now. See in this slide, the journal entry that we have done, cash or bank to partner's capital account, and when capital amount is brought in by a partner in form of assets, assets to partner's capital account. The second account we have to open under fixed capital method is partner's current account. In this account, all adjustments related to capital are recorded and it may show debit or credit balance. Now students, see A, B, C, D, E, F. Here, all the entries which are related, all the adjustments which are related with partners, we have to give effect in the partner's current account. They are A, drawings made by the partner, either in the form of cash, and in B, either in the form of any goods or assets. C, interest on partner's capital account, allowed by the firm, interest on partner's drawing. So both interest on drawings and interest on capital which are related with the partners, we have to record in this. Salary or commission payable to the partner, and finally the distribution of profit or loss that we have carried forward from profit and loss account, we have to pass second effect in this account. See here in this slide, the pro forma of partner's current account, whatever we have discussed in the previous slide, the effect it is shown here. First of all, we will see the credit side. The first, by balance brought down, if it shows credit balance, then effect of partner's capital account, that is by interest on capital, salaries, by commission and by profit and loss account. So if we will get net profit, effect will come on the credit side. Now see the debit side. If partner's current account, it shows the debit balance, it will appear on the debit side, to balance brought down. If the partners has taken anything from the business, that is the drawings, so to drawing account. Interest on drawings also will appear on the debit side, and if we will get net loss in profit and loss account, it will appear here to profit and loss account. And finally, we have to close the partner's current account, and the balance from here we will transfer to the balance sheet. In this slide, we will see the journal entries of partner's current account. See students, in red journal entries are given and headers it is given in black. First one, interest allowed on partner's capital account. The journal entry is interest on capital account debit to partner's capital or current account. Therefore, the effect we have given on the credit side of partner's current account by interest on capital. Second, profit and loss account debit to interest on capital account. The second effect of interest will come profit and loss account debit side, because it is the adjustment, and adjustments always have two effect. So one effect we have given partner's capital account credit side and profit and loss account debit side. Now see the second adjustment, salary or commission allowed to partners. So salary or commission, when business is given to the partner, it is expenses from the business point of view. See the two effects of this. If the salary or commission is given, the first, salary or commission account debit to partner's current or capital account. So first effect will come partner's capital or current account credit side. And the second effect, journal entry is profit and loss account debit to salary or commission account. So second effect we have to give on the debit side of profit and loss account. Now for the sake of understanding, students, just remember that you have to give effect credit side of partner's capital account and debit side of profit and loss account. This is easy to remember the two effects of this. See the third adjustment, cash or goods taken over by the partners for their personal use. Students, remember, whenever partners they are going to take cash from the business, your cash is going to be reduced. Therefore, the first journal entry is drawings account debit to cash or goods account. The second effect, partners current account debit to drawings account. The second effect will appear in partner's capital or current account debit side. So we have to remember that if partner has taken goods from the business, first effect will come partner's capital or current account debit side, and second effect will come trading account credit side if the goods has been taken by the partner. Next is interest charge on drawings of the partner. Partner's current account to interest on drawings here. And the second is interest on drawings to profit and loss account. So here we have to remember, whenever they will give drawings or interest on drawings, it will appear on debit side. Students, remember, debit side of partner's capital or current account and credit side of profit and loss account of interest on drawings entry. Adjustment number 5, transfer of net profit. This net profit we will get when we will close our profit and loss account, and from there we will transfer to partner's capital or current account. So therefore the journal entry is profit and loss account debit to partner's current or capital account. So it will come on the credit side of partner's capital or current account. But see sixth one, distribution of net loss. If the firm has suffered a loss, in that case our entry is partner's current account or capital account debit to profit and loss account. So if we will get net loss, it will come debit side of partner's capital or current account. Now the second method of partner's capital account is fluctuating capital method. In this method, amount of capital balance, it is going to be changed every year. And that is why it is known as fluctuating capital method. In this, no need to prepare partner's current account. We have to prepare partner's capital account only. And all the adjustments related with partners, we have to solve in this account. Now in this we will see which are the adjustment effect we have to give in partner's capital account. Number one, opening balance of capital. Opening balance of capital, this amount we will get from trial balance. Second, additional capital brought in by the partner in cash or kind. The second effect will come in partner's capital account. Third, salary or commission payable to partner. It is related with the partner, therefore the effect will come in partner's capital account credit side. Number 4, interest payable on capital balance to partner. Again, interest on capital account, it will come here credit side of partner's capital account. Now students, see in this, that is adjustment number 3 and adjustment number 4. This both are the expenses. So we have to remember that salary or commission, interest on capital, it will appear on the credit side of partner's capital account. Credit side. Now see the fifth one, drawings made during the year. If the partner has taken any goods, it will come here partner's capital account debit side, and interest on drawing also will appear on the debit side of partner's capital account. So we have to remember that drawings and interest on drawings, it will come on the debit side, and rest all the adjustment, and that is interest on capital, salary or commission or any other expenses that is related with the partners, it will come on the credit side. And the last is the division and transfer of net disposable profit or net adjustable loss of the firm. So when we close profit and loss account, we will get net profit. Net profit we will transfer to partner's capital account. And after that, we have to close this partner's capital account, and the balance amount we will transfer to balance sheet. In this slide, we will see here pro forma of partner's capital account. Whatever we have discussed now in previous slide, effect will appear like this. See students, here on the credit side, by balance brought down. As I said, this amount we will get it from trial balance. Then by additional cash brought by the partner. Interest on capital by salary, it will appear on the credit side. And if we will get net profit, it will come here on the credit side by profit and loss account. Now see here on debit side, two balance brought down. If in the trial balance they will give debit balance of any of the partner, then drawings and interest on drawings will also appear on the debit side. And if in profit and loss we will get net loss we will transfer here on the debit side of partner's capital account. So students, today we have done methods of capital account, that is fixed capital method. In that we have done partner's capital account and partner's current account. And the second method is fluctuating capital method and adjustments related with partner's current and capital account. Now based on today's topic, I have given some questions, objective questions. Please do it. Thank you, students.